Bosnia votes after divisive election campaign. Polls are due to open in Bosnia-Herzegovina following an election campaign that observers say remains entrenched along ethnic lines. A total of 5 presidents and 14 prime ministers must be elected in the country's complex system of government. Tensions between Bosniaks, Muslims, Serbs and Croats have persisted since the 1992-95 bloody civil war. Bosnia is still split into 2 entities, the Serb Republic, Republika Srpska, and the Muslim Croat Federation, the country's 3-member collective presidency. Croat, Bosnian Muslim and Serb, was established as part of the U.S.-brokered 1995 Dayton peace deal that ended the war in which 100,000 died. BBC Balkans correspondent Guy Delaney says that with high unemployment, Bosnia desperately needs fresh thinking from its leaders but remains split along ethnic lines. Sunday's election will see voting for the central government, 2 chambers of parliament and the tripartite presidency, plus governments for the 2 separate entities. In Republika Srpska, voters will elect MPs, a president and 2 vice presidents. In the Muslim Croat Federation, a bicameral parliament will be elected that includes a president and 2 vice presidents. In addition, voters must cast ballots for assemblies that run the federation's 10 cantons. In all, nearly 7,500 candidates are running for 518 offices across the country. Election monitors have complained that campaigning has been marked by ethnic leaders using divisive rhetoric harking back to the war. Ethnic leaders use fear to divide. Analysis by Guy Delaney, BBC News, Belgrade. 1 in 5 people are unemployed and almost half the country's young people can't find a job. Those who are in work earn an average of around €400, £350, $460, a month. Many people have lost hope that the country can offer them a future. Almost 200,000 have left to work abroad in the past 5 years, minus 5% of the population. But Bosnia's politics remain firmly based on ethnic leaders using fear to divide, rule and profit, and this election will be no different. The EU announced a grand plan for reforms 3 years ago, but there's been little progress. There will be some interest in the country's presidency, which has 1 seat for each of Bosnia's 3 main ethnic groups. The moderate incumbent Serb representative, Mladen Ivanic, is facing a challenge from the separatist Milorad Dodik. And one of the few politicians who can claim to represent every ethnic group is running for the Croat seat. Zeljko Komšić has a Serb father, a Croat mother and is married to a Bosniak. Whatever the results, it's not clear that a new government could actually be formed. The Constitutional Court invalidated parts of the electoral law 2 years ago, and Parliament has failed to revise it.